I want to take good morning. This is American Airlines Flight 385 nonstop service at Dallas Fort Worth. Flight time is 1 hour and 10 minutes. For a moment to give your attention to our flight attendants in the aisle. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or underneath the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray tables, place your seat backs in the upright position. For those customers seated in an overweight exit seat, window shades must remain open for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle, pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top part of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with light and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This does include e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. Card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has 2 exit doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, 1 door near the back, and a door in the very back of the airplane that may be used if opened by a flight attendant. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump into the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides can be detached and be used as flotation devices. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, a panel above your seat containing oxygen masks will open automatically. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask above your nose and mouth. Put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask first before helping others. Oxygen is flowing, even though the vent is not filling. Water evacuation, you can use your seat cushion for flotation. Pull up to remove the cushion. Take it with you to the closest usable exit. When exiting the airplane, put your arms through the straps and hug the cushion to your chest. Thanks very much. For your attention, we'll be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Welcome aboard. Have a good day.
up so that they can get a takeoff time of just about 5 minutes from now. That's just to fit us into the stream of aircraft headed down towards DFW. It should fit us in there right on time, probably a few minutes early. Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff. Thank you.
All electronic devices at this time. Please carry all luggage back underneath the seat in front of you. Flight attendants will now be in the cabin to collect all service items. Cups, glasses, newspapers, anything you do wish to throw away, please send everything to us as we walk through the cabin. You're working on your laptops, we ask that you please turn those off. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport. The local time is 2 minutes after 1. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain parks the aircraft at the gate and turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening up overhead bins, as items may have shifted during our landing. At this time, you may now use all your electronic devices. On behalf of your Miami-based flight crew, it's been our pleasure having you on board with us. We look forward to seeing you again soon on another American Airlines flight. Have a wonderful rest of your Labor Day here in Dallas, or wherever your travels may take you. For those passengers making connections, see the agent at the top of the jet bridge at the gate. She should have a list of all your connecting flights, or feel free to check the monitors inside the terminal. Once again, thanks for flying with us today on our Super 80, which is retiring in about 2 days. So everyone's lucky on this aircraft taking pictures, because this plane will be gone pretty soon. And thanks once again for choosing America. We do appreciate your business. See you next time. Thank you.
Thank you.
arrival gate is 817.
Verify to top doors, stand by for all calls.